Hello students, this is Yashashwini, facilitator of Fortune Butterfly Senior Secondary School. Today I am going to teach class 5, Ice Cream Man poem. Before that, I would like to ask you questions. How many children love ice cream? Oh, all of you. So, everybody loves ice cream, especially in the hot summer. When it is summer, everything becomes hot by the sun's rays. So, what do you love to eat? You love to eat something cold and creamy. Now, tell me what's that? Yes, that's an ice cream. So, now, look at the picture here. Here, the poem shows the ice cream man with his cart. And all the children gather around the ice cream man and enjoying the cones filled with ice creams. Now, let's read a poem and enjoy it. When summer's in the city and brings a blaze of heat, the ice cream man with his little cart goes trundling down the street. Beneath his round umbrella, oh, what a joyful sight to see him fill the cones with mounds of cooling brown and white, vanilla, chocolate, strawberry, or chilly things to drink from bottles full of frosty fizz. Green, orange, white, or pink. His cart might be a flower bed of roses and sweet peas. The way the children clustered round as thick as honeybees. Now, let's read a poem line by line and try to understand it. When summer's in the city, what does this mean? When it is a season of summer in the city, everything becomes hot. So, buildings, bricks, everything becomes like a blaze. That means like a fire. The ice cream man with his little cart goes trundling down the street. So, what happens? The ice cream man with his cart comes trundling down the street. What is meant by trundling? Trundling means on those little wheels, when it move, it make a sound. It is called a trundling. So, the ice cream man with his little cart comes trundling down the street. Beneath his round umbrella. What is beneath? When something is under, we call it as beneath. Oh, what a joyful sight. What is sight? Sight means what you see. Joyful. Joyful means happiness. So, the children are very happy to see him fill the cones with mounds of cooling brown and white. Here, the ice cream man fills the ice cream with mounds of cool. And they are which color? Brown and white. What is mound? Mound means when ice cream man fills the ice cream, it becomes like a small mountain or hill. It is called a mound. Here, the ice cream man fills the mounds of which are mounds of ice cream which is cool. And they are which color? Brown and white. Brown is chocolate, of course, and white is vanilla. He also has different flavors of ice cream like vanilla, chocolate, strawberry. Vanilla, chocolate, strawberry, or chilly things to drink from bottles full of frosty fizz. Green, orange, white, or pink. So he also has bottles which are filled with cold syrups. And they are which color? Green, orange, white, or pink. His cart might be a flower bed of roses and sweet peas. The way the children clustered round as thick as honeybees. And here the cart, the ice cream cart looks like a flower bed. What is flower bed? Where we have the place for flowers. That means it's a garden. So here the cart looks like a flower bed with roses and sweet peas. The way the children clustered round as thick as honeybees. And here the children are like honeybees. Now tell me children, what comes on the flower to drink its honey? Yes, honeybees. Here, the children are like honeybees. The cart looks like a flower bed and all the children gathered around the ice cream man like honeybees. Okay children, and who has written this poem? This poem is written by Rachel Field. When we remember the poem, we have to remember the poet too.